I've had a lot of bikes. I had a nice 748 SB, which I like very much, yeah. He's unbelievable. He's there, unstoppable. And it was an incredible thrill to watch him here live yesterday, you know, in the qualifying, and I'm looking forward to the race today. I've got a lot of races in Britain. I've been mainly to superbike races in Britain, World British Superbike, World Superbike. But this is my first visit here to Laguna Seca, and it's an amazing track, isn't it? Amazing.
We had a bit of a ride around the track yesterday.
I got a little go on it. I was on a restricted scooter. I got about 32 miles an hour on the straight, maybe 35 down through the corkscrew. I was kicking ass there, you know.
So how long have you been following bikes, especially superbikes?
I've been riding bikes since I was 19, but I've been following the superbikes probably about the last 4 or 5 years, you know.
And how good do you think Troy Bayliss is compared to other
riders? Well, he's extraordinary. I mean, he's got such an incredible lead at the moment, you know. And you don't get a lead like that by not being the best, so he's the best there is.